At Cherbourg, the redoubtable France's first nuclear-powered submarine is ready for launching. President de Gaulle officiates at this important milestone for his policy of military independence. With the pressing of a button, France joins the prestige World Club of Nations possessing atomic warships. A $250 million boat will have a crew of 135, will be armed with 16 nuclear missiles, and she's the first of three. Redoubtable? Formidable.